Alright, thank you. Hello, we're back. Jaden and Lucas here. I've got to be at work in like an hour, but we decided we were going to do a random little video for you guys.
So, the last time we did this was 3 years ago. We figured, you know what, Jaden's gotten a lot better with her makeup, that we'll do a redo.
Foundation obviously goes first. I don't have primer, I tell you to do that.
Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm the most unprofessional bitch here, but it's fine. And then you gotta have a beauty blender. You're supposed to wet it. I just use face spray. It's not even setting spray because I'm not a professional.
See, you never used to do that.
No. I used to do a dry. Like a psychopath. And then I just dot it where I want it to go. Don't worry about if it's not his skin tone, because I don't give a fuck. And then you just take the blender and blend it.
I'm gonna have to stand up for more of it because I'm short. I should have done that on my grade before this. It's fine, you can get copyright strike for it.
No, I'm just gonna go along here without the video.
Guess what? It's tomorrow. The premiere.
Ooh. Yeah, we're filming another video before our first video premieres. Don't judge us. Dang, look at my butt though. That was good.
Our video might get taken down.
I know, because of that ass.
Did you explain what this is?
It's concealer, you know. Makes it light. Even though you're pale as fuck, so you really don't even need it.
Shut the fuck up. Trying to work on it, okay?
Wet it again. It's not as wet now. Don't sweat. Relax.
Being jammed in my eye. Such an amazing feeling.
Beauty is pain.
And beauty is love. Bubble, 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 bubble.
Okay. Before anything else, I'm gonna contour. Just because I'm backwards as fuck. Wasn't really good at it back then. And I didn't really have contour stuff the last time I did my makeup off camera.
Results so far.
Okay, eyebrows are next.
Wish my eyebrows were darker. You know? Bitch, everyone has darker eyebrows. Yeah. Mine, you can't even fucking see them. Someone's calling you.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Okay, we're back. Sorry, I had a phone call. So right now, Jen's continuing the other eyebrow. Plus a Zoom meeting, doesn't that mean they have to see your face? And you're gonna be there, so at least that'll calm me. Have you ever done Zoom calls before?
Not for like a job.
Oh, you gotta tell them what you're doing.
Hmm?
You gotta tell them what you're doing.
Oh, I'm just applying eyeshadow. Right now I'm doing like an angled look where it goes into the corner of his eye. The outer corner. I'm just filling in that crease so it's not empty. And now I'm about to do the pretty part. Now it's time for eyeliner.
Isn't this the stuff that's like hard to get off?
Yeah, but I actually have makeup stuff.
Uncomfortable this shit makes me. Are you gonna give me wings?
Well, you already have wings.
Yeah.
Don't rub it.
Are you done?
No, this
side feels more wet.
This one? Yeah, it's because I just put it on. I'm doing mascara, but I'm doing it while they're closed so you don't freak out. Don't, because then I can't do it.
So what is it that you exactly did?
Better. Lip liner, but now we're doing lipstick.
My lips are dry, I'm sorry.
And then just blend it. Ta-da!
So this is the outcome. Definitely a lot better than the last time.
We're gonna talk about the last time.
I definitely look like a pretty girl. but I hope you enjoyed this video. And we will see you in the next one.